The right to vote ain't always been given to every citizen. Not until 1920 did it include any women. And not until 1965 if you exhibit melanin. And even now, they try to stop us when they telling us lies about deadlines and who can and who can't. And all this voter registration. For the right to be counted, I don't get out my bed and fill out that ballot. Go vote tomorrow.
We can't say don't tax it out because we got it made in the shade. Great, you just move our money around. This financial plan is to enrich the man and to make the unfaithful tournament under him. Stand free and land the free. Brady Gowry never was able to stand to see. Look, when Brent had what team he got risky. Imagine what's going to happen when you try to answer whiskey.
The chain choked to revoke speech. Preachers, single room schoolhouse teachers before speech therapy. Teach to reach parity. Hilarity is a hairy peach pit or a barren beach. With no blood loss to the belly of a leech, how easy to reach lineage. How skinny is the tree bearing fruit with root in the sand. See, effortless connection.
I've moved out and got my own place in East Oakland and was doing a bunch of substitute teaching. I was also doing a fair amount of developing curriculum, rap-based curriculum for middle school age kids.
What's your first reaction? You think a rap musical about the founder of the federal banking system?
Yeah, yeah. It immediately made perfect sense, and I knew exactly why. I actually told Tavi to his face it was a terrible idea, and then told him to send me the script because I was for sure not gonna, like, my friend's writing a play and they want to pay me? Yeah.
Every red like the blood on a block, I bleed and I walk like creep and I talk like peep and I rock like Rick and I got my keys in the lock like keys to a rock. I'ma flip my talk and I take my time and I take their dimes and I make their minds. I rate and I wait for the rest of the world to find my pace. Pace in the room needs space like the moon. All these fake cartoons get about my face. Get about my space because I ain't seen a box yet. I can't break.
Love y'all.
To the left.
But the sun comes up and the world still spins. I helped Lafayette draft a declaration. Then I said I gotta go. Gotta be in Monticello. Now the work at home begins. So what did I miss? What did I miss? Virginia, my home sweet home, I wanna give you a kiss.
And for anyone to stay alive within the W, you should figure out a way to carry no noise at all. All day long, it is bombs over Baghdad. Right in the backyard, no service, no draft, no reason to go out, but it's no reason to stay in when the roaches are all raiding and your neighbors bumping black flag. Tired of living like this, but not ready to die because he isn't notorious yet. Everyone wants to be somebody known for doing something people are glorious, yes. So we keep pushing through the button, all the gunning down the people that he knew enough, just ran out of time, and the monster that is bumping on the whopping in the pocket, like something that's synonymous to money on the mind is action.
Is it true that you and the rest of the Hamilton cast have this crazy text chain?
we got a group chat. Actually, the group chat is really the wildest one is the Freestyle of Supreme group chat, which is a lot of Hamilton cast members. Yeah. And that show is also going on right now. You should check it out if you can in the Village. Yeah. But yeah, we are on a never-ending group chat that is...
What do we talk about? What's...
No.
Yes. What's happening?
Oh my gosh, it was what the heck? I love that,
man. That was a good look.
I got the full, you know what I'm saying? I had to, because I was like, what's the quarantine version of the, like, Fallon, you know what I'm saying?
You look good, man. I miss seeing you, man. I want to get in.
Before she started drinking, I saw the sign and then I started blinking. Fell off the line and now I'm on the brink. I lost the stick and Maps Quest doesn't match my destination. Smash chest before manly picture.
Is being in fourth grade, we used to have to memorize these poems and recite them every week. One day I got up and was just like, I'm gonna do something funny. I'm gonna say the poem, but I'm gonna act it out in a way, and I wanted to get everybody to laugh, and they did. I very much remember that the like fear of getting ready to do something that I didn't know whether or not it was gonna work, and then when people laughed when I wanted them to laugh, it was sort of the most powerful I had ever felt. And that's really why I'm an actor.
Back to the bay. Finna bring another one back to the bay. Show the whole game how to act in the bay. Squad stacked in the bay. You can hate, but you can't ignore the facts in the bay. Look, the earth we stand on is clay. And the turf we claim is carefully placed on a strong foundation. A nation to watch us paving the way in amazement. And the sweat breaks out with a smile and a head shake. You can taste the spice. Chef Curry cooking up. Look at them shook as they know that their ankles may break it. They could rant all day about Durant coming over to play. But real talk, who wouldn't want to live in the bay? Best place in the Golden State. Face the music, hyphy. But never lost the blues of the pulpit. The gospel, the mad barn. Lawrence, yeah, we still believe and stand tall, stay centered, that JaVale McGee. But the key thing, no matter what they eye seem, they can't see us, we dream in Draymond Green. Cooler than patchouli, it's there, we gets busy, but stay calm and drop bombs like Iggy. You way too jiggy, we way too focused, you know this. From the O to the skull to the Valley Joe to San Hodis. It's metaphorical to route here, the crowd in the town gets this. Call it rhetorical, how loud is the town business? Loud enough to shut them down, loud enough you feel it every time we come around. Loud enough to shake the ground and still keep them flocking to Oakland. Keep talking while we win another trophy. About to bring it back to the Bay, finna bring another one back to the Bay. Show the whole game how to act in the Bay. Squad stacked in the Bay, you can hate but you can't ignore the facts in the Bay.
Rubber ducky, you're the one. You make bath time lots of fun. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Bo-do-do-do-do. Rubber ducky, joy of joys. When I squeeze you, you make noise. Rubber ducky, you're my very best friend, it's true. I got my rubber ducky, I'm in the tub with bubblies. He isn't very fuzzy, I know my ducky loves me. Call up my homie Ernie, the orange one, you heard me. Yeah, he is the best and I am on a quest to get him in here early. I need that ducky with me, I'll have a bad time. It's gonna be iffy, if I don't see you, man, I won't be nifty. Oh, I'm just feeling dirty, so I guess I'm getting wordy. Where's that ducky, man? I need him here right now. Squeeze him, you heard me? Squeak!
The most important piece of advice you would give, Tanya from Salt Lake City. I would say stop worrying about the timeline. When I was 18, and then again when I was 21, and when I was 25, and when I was 30, you know, I sort of had this feeling that I need to make it by a certain point. And I didn't even know what making it meant, you know.
Doing great. Sorry to step on your shoes, man.
That's all right. Look, it's raining.
Uh-oh, what's your
I got this what? Children's umbrella for you.
That is fashionable
right
there.
We go.
It kind of go with your...
Keep him safe. Keep him safe. This is precious cargo.
This is a man of the people right here. Look at this. That's first class service right there. All right, cool.
What do you do if you don't like one of your nephews? Kurt from Seattle. Kurt, man. Well... The thing about family is they're your family regardless, right? So there's that, but it depends on the degree of not like. So like if they're annoying to you or whatever, you can cope with that and you can check in and out with them, but maybe just don't invite them over every day. You hang out with them like every other day or something. You know, there's definitely been members of my family who were like, being around them was detrimental to my safety. And they don't, you can cut them out. Actually, they will still be your family, you can still love them, but you don't have to talk to them.
Snow on the ground, beautiful sound, softly it falls, we've decked the halls.
Hey, don't block my view of the TV. Basketball Jones is here, better know it, toes tapping on the floor till they warn. Is everybody ready to begin this? Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Jumbo coming soon, I will not leave the room until these games are through. No, this is what I'm doing. Ron is a beast, best in the league, year after year, carries his team. Love in the paint, his eyes, they get back. Old homie Wade, defending champs, well of the East. This is the West, oracle of true dominance. Splash by the rain. Threes every game, Kevin Durant, going insane. Bench just too deep for most to compete. Diddy, come on, let's begin this. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Cavs and Warriors, let's go. Repping is no better than this ugly sweater I will never wear again. We are here, yup, Christmas cheer, blah, 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 fine. Basketball time, watching it live, no DVR. All of my fave basketball stars, yes, let them play. Crowds getting loud, talking the trash, technical fouls. Waited all year, can't wait to see NBA here on ABC.
It's us, praise, from the Booker King James.
The way LA is playing. To win this game.
The show's back at the lake.
The show is at this table. I've been cooking all day.
What's wrong? You scared to play?
Well, we got Harden, Lonzo, Ballin, and LeBron is the truth.
In fact, you might say that Socrates' dialogues are the OG rap battles.
You can't control the world. You can only control how you choose to respond to it. It's part of why I got into philosophy. What does it mean to be a good person, and how do you make those choices?
I was worried about you.
When a girl behaves like that at the beginning of a Law and Order episode, it does not end well. Everybody does it. You think it's an accident? Google is just go ogle without the space? Sure, it's kind of a moral gray area.
The way that this season feels, it's all very new to me. I don't have a lot to compare this Broadway experience to. I didn't know much about Broadway before this show. And I've never never worked here, and I've really never worked in New York before, so, I know what I felt growing up. I know that growing up, I felt like there was no place for me here, and that's part of the reason that I wasn't here. So, having been a part of this season where I look around, and it is so inclusive, not just culturally, but, you know.
I love the hat. Thank you for the hat. I'm sorry that I wasn't here to kiss you. Sorry I said that. Shouldn't even think things like that. Give my love to your family. I hope I don't see them. Shouldn't have said that. But I hope I don't see them. But if I do, I know, don't even think things like that. But just listen, I hope that I don't see them. But if I do, they're gonna see the hat. And the hat is gonna get them through. Okay. Time to go to work. If I could play another character, who would it be and why? Thank you, Natalie. I would play Angelica because she has the most beast rap in the show. That's real shit.